Good morning. It is day 4 of this spectacular trip. but anyway, so today I'm feeling a little bit better. I believe my girls are too. They just still got a little bit of a cough. So we are gonna get out. Today is a much better day weather-wise. We have some more sun, less clouds, so we're gonna see what we can do. I let my hair down and it's already starting to get in my way, and I'm just like, I didn't put on much makeup, just concealer under my eyes. I thought I heard something. Under my eyes, brows, eyeliner, lip gloss. And I'm rocking my Black Girl Magic t-shirt. I guess I'll give y'all a full view of what I have on. So we are getting ready to head out. I think we're gonna do an Uber, even though we do have a rental. But I think it's easier to do an Uber, so that way we won't have to pay for parking and all that, and try to find a park far away. This way we can get dropped off right at the front door. So let me just stop it. So I just have on this, I guess they call it a utility type of jacket. It's my Black Girl Magic. I went with some sandals today because I was determined I was going to wear my sandals. I had them on. Well, I haven't gotten to wear them, so I put them on, and it's supposed to be 66 today. So yeah, this is what I was talking about, where you can wear the t-shirt tucked or untucked. These are mid waist. They're not high waist, so it's hitting right at my belly button. Excuse me, Tori. And I just tucked it in. So yeah, that's what I'm going for today. Got my shades going, and let me show y'all what it looks like outside. Excuse me, Jenna. No, today we got sun. I don't see a cloud in the sky. Thank you, Jesus. The buildings are not in the clouds or the fog today. It looks good enough to swim, but everybody is like, yeah, we're not doing that today. It's completely empty today. That means it's free for us. I see a few business people over there just walking around. So yeah, we about to get out and enjoy this beautiful Houston, Texas weather for today. Try to get as much in as possible. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Jack like your daddy. Tori, you ready?
Yes.
Okay, don't push yourself off. You know. All right, let's get ready to go.
Thank you.
Lions and tigers and bears, oh my.
Thank you. no, fish shouldn't have eyes.
Oh, there it is. Wait, it's open. You just blink. That's the eating area. Okay, let's look over here to see if there's anything over here.
This thing's
cute.
Whoa.
What is this?
That's an eel.
Look at this thing.
Ouch.
Look at his eyes, though.
Oh, yeah, you haven't seen it.
No, you haven't. You don't
yes,
even
I have. YouTube.
Yes, YouTube. Not in person. Not in person. This thing goes all the way up. Huh.
Look at that! It looks like a robot.
Yeah.
Like a robot fish.
It does look like a robot fish.
What kind of fish is it?
I don't know.
What
is that? I think
it's
an eel.
Come on, let's go upstairs.
No, y'all gonna do the...
We gotta pet the ray.
Stingray.
Stingray.
The entrance is this way, around. No.
Mommy, I can't reach it.
You can't reach it. Yeah, get up to you, like the girl. Put your hand in there. Yeah, see? He wanted to be petted.
There you go.
Mommy, this one over here.
Huh? Jesse, put your hand in there. You gotta put your hand in there so they can come to you. See, here it comes. Look, look, look. See, when you put your hand in there, it comes to you. Jesse, you can't do this. You gotta put your hand in there. Just don't waste it. You gotta put your wrist in there. Put your wrist in there. Nina, you have to put your wrist in there and it'll suck it out.
It's not doing it. Oh, it did it. Okay, it just did it.
Alright, you wanna do it again?
Yeah.
You wanna try it?
I think I felt the teeth. I think I felt the teeth.
Two more.
I think I felt the teeth.
You gotta have your wrist in there.
Take it.
Put your wrist in there.
It's in there. Got it. I got
one
it.
One more.
Oh, it's sticky. Ooh, I never touched fish like this before. Over here.
We are going to get on the side. What?
Let's get on the ride.
Y'all
get on the ride? Sure. I do. Okay, I'll get on the line.
They are about to be on this mini Superman. Go all the way up and then drop down.
see the faces. This is actually a perfect day because it's a school day and nobody's really here.
I'm not that bold. Huh? I'm not that bold.
2019 concrete beer.
I know. I can't do it. Their faces, they already look nervous. Tori is really turned to the side. Jenna looking like I've been here before.
This rules, man.
Jessica, I'm all
clear, enjoy your ride.
They some brave stuff. It goes up and down. Oh, this is funny. This is funny. I bet they won't get on again. Final drop, probably. Oh, y'all. I cannot do this. And drop. Thing they haven't had anything to eat, huh? Oh, they just gonna keep torturing them. So their shark voyage ride is canceled and I'm so upset. They still ain't made it down. I think they're done. They survived. Look at those faces.
Sorry, man.
Holding on for dear life.
Welcome back. We hope you enjoyed your ride. To release your restraint, push down and pull up. Quickly
and safely from the
opposite side of what you entered. Thank you for riding the lighthouse dive and
enjoy the rest of your day in the downtown aquarium.
How was it?
Nothing.
Threw up.
You almost threw up.
Yes.
You kept your cool.
Can't go in there.
Was that you screaming?
No, that was her.
I thought I heard somebody scream. I thought that was you. That was you.
No, it wasn't.
That was Jesse.
Was you screaming, Tori?
Yes.
No.
Tori,
okay. Jesse was the only one.
Nobody's here.
You want to go merry-go-round?
Yeah, come on.
Let's all go on the merry-go-round.
I thought it was going to go up and then straight down. It did not just.
Well, it's called the frog jump. You said it was nothing, though.
It was nothing.
If
I
it
didn't
was...
feel any drops.
Uh-huh.
get on this Ferris wheel.
Taking a picture. Silly face? Yeah, go ahead and make a silly face. That's your silly face? Okay. I got it. Trying to tire them out because I am going out later. Yeah. This one already looked like she's tired. She looked like she's ready to get out. They've been in here for like an hour.
Mommy! You almost let me drown.
Mommy! Cut it out, Jenna.
She almost let me drown.
Yeah, she's over it. Look at this view. The sun is shining so bright still. It's 5:30 here. Look at that. Oops. My bad. Hold on. There we go.
Playing with the dew. So I just pinned this up with the hair clip. Can you see that? This style is more fitting for the dress. I already took off my blazer. I didn't take it off. But yeah. I think this is how I'm gonna wear my hair tomorrow, just to keep the hair out of my face. You know, when people have a lot of hair, we still don't like to have hair in our faces, because you gotta I'm going to be like this. Kidding. Bye. Morning, guys, or shall I say good afternoon, because it's about almost evening time. It's 4:30 in the afternoon slash evening, whatever you want to call it. And we've been lounging and just being lazy today. I'm so ready to go. I'm just ready to go home. I mean, I know y'all like you on vacation, but it's been a different kind of vacation. Starting to cough, you know, a little bit more. But yeah, so what I've been doing this whole morning was just packing up some stuff. So I packed all of our clothes. The only thing I have to do is put the little stuff up, like the toiletries, toothbrushes, toothpaste, soap, all of that stuff. And then like perfumes and stuff like that. And that's everything in the bathroom. So that's the only thing I have to do. And I think that's what we'll do later. So today is the fifth day. Bro, man, on the fifth floor. Today is the fifth day and the last day that we will be, the very last day we will be spending in this hotel. So what we're going to do today is be in relaxed mode. We're going to go to a movie and then finish it off with a dinner. Or we may do a dinner first and then go to a movie. We're going to see, what is it called? How to Train a Dragon, the second one. And the other day, we actually went to go see Alita. If you guys are into like, I think it's like sci-fi, adventure, action type of movies, that movie is awesome. I'm not going to do a spoiler alert or anything like that, but it's a really good movie. It's definitely worth the money. It's definitely worth the 2 hours and however many minutes it is. But yeah, it's a good movie. So go see it if you can. Tuesdays, $5. So yeah, that's what we went to go see. I think it was the second day we was here. Second or third day we was here. We went to go see that movie. So tonight we're going to see the, that dragon movie. we're going to see the dragon movie. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. I pretty much got dressed. Really not dressed, you know, because I'm wearing exactly what I'm gonna be wearing on the plane. Like I said, I packed up all of our clothes and everything. Let me show y'all the view again. This weather is so iffy. It just have you like, what is going on here? Yeah, it's looking like it was looking the other day.
Yeah.
So, once again, the buildings are in the clouds.
Yes, they are. But not our building.
It looks like
right?
More than before.
Mommy, is our building in the clouds?
I don't know. I can't see.
I can't see.
It doesn't look like it, but probably from a different view. So, yeah. In the clouds. Everybody's smart today and said they're not getting in the pool.
But if it's sunny.
But this view is still awesomely
Mommy.
Amazing. So yeah, that's
Mommy,
what.
If it's sunny, then go in the pool.
That's what we're gonna do today. No, we went in the pool last night. Not last night, but yesterday. It was nice. The sun was shining. The wind was blowing a little bit, but it was hot enough to get Mommy. In the pool. I got in the jacuzzi. The girls got in the pool. They were in there for like almost 2 hours, so.
And I got in the
hot
tub.
It was pretty nice. Yeah, and you got in the hot tub. So we are spending this last day just chilling. Like Mommy. I said, I got some packing done.
Can I get a cookie? The big cookies?
Yeah, and we got a lot of snacks that we need to get rid of because we cannot take these on the plane. We definitely gonna have to leave this bread.
Where's the big cookies?
We went through the milk. The cookies I packed up, so those are gonna be a snack on the plane.
Aww.
And I end up getting some juice. But look at this, y'all. I got Minute Maid juice where the kids complained about it being disgusting. So that's
cheese?
Just been there.
Can
sure,
I have cheese?
At it.
Yeah.
And then I got some ham and cheese for sandwiches. And then that's also some juice. We drunk like half of that. So, yeah, we're going to be out of a little bit of food. Because obviously we can't take this on a plane. So, that's a bummer. Matter of fact, I'm going to throw this away. And I got 2 loaves of bread because we usually go through bread like crazy, but for some reason we did not. Oh yeah, Fiji water at this hotel, but I'm not paying $5 for one bottle. Tripping. No. So that is all we're doing. We ordered in some Papa John's last night. It was really good, hot. They delivered right to the room. It was really good. Excuse me. We got 2 pieces left. I don't know where that's gonna go. Joe probably eat that later on. He'll probably eat that later on. Yeah, the trash. So that is it, y'all. That is the end of this day. Not this day. This week. This vacation. This travel vlog. This Texas trip. It's Houston, Texas. I may got a little, you know, accent in me now. I don't know how they talk, but may have a little accent, you know, growing up in me now. I've been here long enough. and got sick as long as I've been in Illinois this whole year, not 2019, but all of 2018, I have not gotten sick, like completely healthy. And now I have a cold that wants to come and try to stay. No, devil, you ain't staying. So anyway, guys, so if I vlog anything else later, then it may be maybe us going to the plane, or I don't know, maybe us going out to eat. We haven't really explored Texas restaurants, so I don't know exactly what kind of restaurants they have here that's popular, that's good. We kind of stuck with what we knew, so we went to Chili's, and then we've eaten downstairs at the hotel, but that's it. We haven't ventured out. Yeah, so maybe next time. Any Texans out there, you know, give me a shout out and just let me know, you know, what's good in Texas, Houston, Texas specifically, because like I said, we're going to a dinner and a movie. So well, yeah, y'all don't get this vlog, so never mind. Just let me know next time we visit Texas, just let me know what's good here. Anyway, so drop a comment, say, hey sis, you could have went here, you could have done this, you could have ate this, you know. But anyway, I will check you guys later. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. I try to capture as much video footage as I can, but yeah, this weirdo right here, hold on.
Can I see myself?
Say bye.
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 Bye, guys.
Feel good out here.
We're at the big AMC theater out.
You failed.
Pictures.
It's a thing.